Come to the top of your mat. Join your feet together. Roll your shoulders. Open your chest. Pushing your shoulder blades down together. Grounding yourself. Equal weight on both your legs. Hip tucked in. Pointing from your shoulders, elbows and wrist. Pushing back and down, down, down. Okay, inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale, joining your hands together into Namaskar in front of your chest. Inhale, take your hands all the way up to the ceiling. Arch your body, lift your chin up, lift your chin up. Arch your body, look up, 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 up. Arch, arch, arch. And exhale, slowly pushing forward, forward, forward. Stretching right from the lumbar, forward, forward, forward. And slowly dropping your hands down on the ground. Try and drop your fingers in line with your toes. In line with your toes. Bend your knees if necessary. Touch your forehead to your knee. Touch your forehead to your knee. Beautiful. Now from here, you're going to take your right leg back. Inhale. Drop your knee. Flatten your toe. Arch your back. Look up. Give a nice stretch to your throat. Okay. Retain your breath. Take your left leg back. And head to toe in one line, holding a nice plank, shoulder and wrist, one line. Now as you exhale, drop your knees, chest and chin down, hips up towards the ceiling, elbows tucked into your body. Okay, inhale, arch your back, come up, flatten your toes. You can keep a slight micro bend in your elbow, you can keep a slight micro bend here. Ensure that your chest is open and chin up. Okay, as you exhale, tuck your toes, drop, push your hips up, moving into inverted V. Okay, keeping your hands grounded, slowly push your heels down to the mat. And in case your heels don't touch, you can slowly take one or two baby steps towards your face. And again, going back on your toes and pushing your heels down all the way. Beautiful. Now from here, you can continue nice deep breathing from the base of your wrist. Push your spine up all the way to the ceiling, hips up, chest down to the mat, forehead down to the mat, chin tucked into your chest. Look up at your belly and push your hips up, heels down. Feel the stretch in the back of your leg. Okay, from here, moving back, inhale, take your right leg forward, drop your opposite knee, flatten your toes, arch your back, look up. Exhale, take your other leg forward, forehead to your knees, bend your knees if necessary. Inhale, stretching forward, 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 and wing up, reaching up all the way, arch your back. Chin up and just open. Exhale and slowly release. We'll be repeating the sequence on the left. Inhale, grounding yourself. Exhale, coming into Namaskar, joining your hands together. Okay, this time we're going to try and move it slightly faster. Inhale, take your hands all the way up to the ceiling. Arch your back, look up. Exhale, moving forward, 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 and slowly dropping your hands down. Bend your knees, forward to your knees. Inhale, take your left leg back all the way. Drop your knees, flatten your toes, arch your back, look up. Retain your breath, take your other leg back. Plank position, head to toe, one line, shoulders to wrist, one line. Beautiful. Okay, exhale, drop your knees. Chest and chin down, hips up, elbows tucked into your body. Inhale, slide forward, arch your back, flatten your toes. Keep the micro bend, you'll feel a deeper compression on your lower back here. Beautiful. Okay, exhale, moving into inverted V. Tuck your toes, push your heels down, hips up. Chest to the mat, forehead towards the mat. Pushing your hips up, nice deep breathing. Inhale. Exhale. Okay, this time inhale, take your left leg forward in between your hands, drop your opposite knee, flatten your toes, arch your back, look up. As you exhale, take your other leg forward, forehead to your knees, bend your knees if necessary. Inhale, stretching forward, 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 going all the way up, up, up. Arch your back, look up, and exhale, release. can repeat this set up to 6 times, or you can slowly progress into 12 sets. Counting of the right and the left is equal to 1 set.